Maybe somebody knowing me already, I'm a committee of Maker Faire Shenzhen and Maker Faire Singapore. We started a Singapore Drive 3 years ago. I joined the Maker Faire Singapore committee from 2014. And also, I support to the Maker Faire Shenzhen committee. I experienced around over 30 Maker Faire in Asia. And of course, my original place is Japan. That's the reason why I talk about Japanese way of making community. This is an Nico-Tech overview. Technology community on video sharing site called Nico-Nico Doga. Nico-Nico Doga is a very famous video sharing site in Japan, but only maybe user only in Japanese and a bit Taiwanese, mainly animation enthusiasts called otaku. Nico-Tech is not a society, no member list, no member fee. Every people can be Nico-Tech when upload them video and tagging for Nico-Tech. Established from 2008, totally 36,000, almost 40,000 video in sharing style. I checked yesterday. This is a typical style movie. This is also a well-known production. Old homing trash box. In this trash box is a movie. And aiming for the, some trash. This is a very typical style movie, including design and including what to making. But not all matter why are you making it, and also no matter succeed or failed. Lot of failed to making video upload to Nico Nico Doga, but we also enjoy a fail same as succeed. But he is a very high quality maker. He have a own CNC, he can using his own ball saw and buzz saw, and he can making his own kind of mechanical style wheel. Unicoil. In this robot, it can go the 360. And using their own CAD software and PCB, and assembly themselves. And this is the testing. The final version is an old homie, but first version is this is a test for the, some actuator and how to use it. This is also second testing. In this phase is also important, but never saw in the Kickstarter. This is different from Kickstarter and this is a fan community video. I'm writing the programming, and put it on the depth camera, maybe kind of Kinect. And making the hole under the bottom of the trash box and put it on trash. This is the first time testing. Throw the garbage. Yes, in the bowl. Okay. Can. Okay. There's some funny. Is that okay? In this scrolling comment is a user base. Every people seeing the same video and tapping the comment. Comment is synchronized for the video. In video is a buffer. Every people seeing the different timing. Even every people they are doing a different timing video. In the 1 day later, 1 month later, more and more comment in same timing. That's a technology. That's the technology of the Nico Nico Doga. In contrast between Nico-Tech and other community. Nico-Tech is born from a video sharing community. More focusing to fun, more focusing to the story and laughing. And bit too far from the startup and business innovation culture. Because more and more funny, more and more some comedy community. Close to the otaku culture and very familiar to manga, game, music, and any other contents. It's more characterized of the Nico-Tech. It's also technology for fun. It's a Lego, well known, every people know the Lego, and everybody knows the technology. And this one is a tachometer, speedometer for the toilet paper. In pulling off of the toilet paper holder and making the tachometer by Lego, this one is a governor, invented from the James Watt, very well known industrial revolution's owner. He bought the governor. In this governor is a rotated power changed to the velocity. And making the own toilet paper holder, and include the governor, and put it on the. In this red box is a more distance counter. And put it on again, making the Lego adapter. Yes, also this one is a distance meter. And also, he put it on driver in here. Yes. Can change the speed and the total distance. And every material is only in Lego. Lego's gear, Lego's governor, Lego's sensor. He makes an analog sensor made by Lego. Yes, this one is a sensor battery. No electricity and no electricity and no other material, no microcontroller. Purify analog technology only in the Lego, but quite a high quality, but focus was only the fun. This is a notify, means you should check the tachometer and please save your paper for the ecology. He's a very famous Lego creator in Nico-Tech. If you come to Make Up Fair Tokyo, you can see the tons of his Legos. Yes. Why Japanese tech community focus for the fun? They started making before the startup boom. Nico-Tech is established in 2008. Startup boom is maybe from 2012. 2012 is a famous book, Make Up by Chris Anderson. It is maybe the start of the maker movement. Nico-Tech is a start from before maker movement. And member making after working time at a big company, such as Toshiba and Sony and Sharps and well-known national groups. And this company is a very strict rule for double work and startup is prohibited in community regulation. And in Japan, lot of employees have to be a manager from engineer. Over 35 years, every engineer have to be a manager. This is the only one career path in Japanese big company. But every people enjoy making until die. Engineer is enjoy making until die. That's the reason why they need a hobby project. That's the reason why they need a community. That's the reason why Nico-Tech is open in Nico-Nico Doga. What is the opportunity? More focus for the story. Nico-Tech is standing between technology and contents. This is another also the idea, but I felt a very, very contrast from the technology community from US and technology community from Japan. Do you know these devices? In these devices is a born from US, first person shooting device, a gun simulator controller. If I play the FPS first person shooting game, you got that in this gun, like you're using the aiming by the physical gun and the physical feedback system. But Nico-Tech is a change of the way of technology using the Oculus Rift. They made a virtual shaker system. You know, that's a FPD headband display. You can see the real idling here, and you can shake hand by the system. And also feeling and feedback. You can pull the idle, and you can feedback idle. Same technology, but different contents. It's a very interesting for me. And also, same technology, one way is making the war game, and another way is making for the hand for the idle. That's also very big contrast. Yes, it's Oculus, I'm using the Oculus Rift. Kind of the virtual reality. And also the virtual reality system in Japan. This is at the Japanese Technology University's student program from the first degree and second degree. This is a girlfriend code. In this code is simulated from the hugging from the girlfriend. See? And attach the noise canceling earphone and waist put it on some actuator. And here. Yes. We surrounded from yes, sound is about tapping the walks and humiliated is against the hugging by the machines. Also is a girlfriend call. Kind of a VR project. And also this one is a DIY board. DIY board is also a well-known technology, but this one is a more different crazy idea. They're making the Nintendo style board. Not a Nintendo style board. Hack to Nintendo to transform to the board. Like this one. You know the Super Nintendo? A commercial product in the US, well known famous project. But that background music is a well known famous TV program in Japan, Rhine River Cruise from Germany. Yes. Start from the controller from the electric circuit, design the PCB and making the some universal circuit program, and writing the program by the peak. In this technology, look like before the Arduino, look like a more maybe 1990s technology. And they control the servo by the PIC and the microcontroller. And in this microcontroller is a hacked old radio control system. Because if the sunk, a lot of sunk cost in the pond, that's the reason why they need upcycling old microcontroller. And also, more and more focusing on how to make the right circuit. Because if they're making the too heavy, in this Nintendo is sinking so soon. And they have their own polisher and sander. And also he makes an antenna. And it's working. Yes, in Nico-Tech, love to have fun for using technology. Trial and error is the best part of development. Debugging and is including in fun. And miss and fail is also inside of fun. The essence of development, so it's what. In Nico-Tech is a video making by makers and video sharing by makers, also a comment by the makers. More and more focusing how to fail, how fail, what a fail. Fail is a fun. In this is a more and more opportunity part, story is a drive our motivation. This is a very famous Japanese scientist working in Tokyo University, Professor Masahiko Inabi. He made an optical camouflage coat. This one is actual, not a CG, not a VFX. But his optical camouflage board is a camouflage coat. He borrowed idea from the Ghost in the Shell movies and animation. In that, Ghost in the Shell is a quite a famous movie, and next month, open to public in Singapore, you can see the optical camouflage original idea in that movie. In that idea is born from the 30 years ago, okay, more 5 minutes. And he often introducing the note, any sufficiently advanced technology was indistinguishable from the magic, from the well-known science fiction novella, Arthur C. Clarke, from the England. Story drives our motivation. This is another phrase. His main job is a novelist. But he is a well-known robot creator in Japan. He quit his job. He didn't novel a long time. But he started making. Well, a scientific professor is become an animation style, the technology, and on the other hand, a novelist making the making in that community. Nozli's latest novel is a story of future, where the Fabram style open source factory developing the space thing and eventually achieve the space prize. This is a very, very fantastic story and a very dreaming story, but sometimes in this dream is become a real. Story that driver making. We created Asimo is along the Astro Boy. A lot of Asimo's creator is a very, very suggest for the Astro Boy. And in Nico-Tech is having a lot of animation realized projects, such as this. This is the Satsumik Homes robot. And singing themselves, and lip sync, and face syncs. Yes, you can see the eyes blinking from him, and lip sync from him, and voice changing from the in this geek's sound to the simulated synthesized female sound. And another person making the robot. In this robot is singing and moving and plays a song. Yes, you can moving and you can the sound performance and you can in the maybe the dancer and singer's performance with the same as human. This is a rock band including the robot. And also, this music instrumental is an idea from the mangas. Yes, and now is a startup movement reached to Japan. Some Japanese startup is a very similar style product from the science fiction. You know this product? This product is a kind of the morning alarm, but different morning alarm. This one is a hologram, maybe kind of battle pet or battle wife on the nearby robot. In this product is a succeeding Japanese crowdfunding platform, and their startup is a good startup. This is a very, very unique style combining virtual reality and smartphone application and AI, and good for application, probably this idea. Technologies are maybe same, and Google and Apple having a much better technology, but difficult to make the story. Some people still remember the knowledge navigator from the RMK. I felt the same feeling as knowledge navigator from Japanese. And also other ones that are making the. Do you know this animation? I never saw it, but this is a transforming gun in the animation. Also making the production ready. In this style, a story-driven motivation is a very unique style for the making, and also more opportunity how to make it and what to make it from the story. In Arankei told, the best way to predict the future is the invented. And also, Asahi Clark is any sufficiently advanced technology and indicates from the magic Asahi Clark. We can find a new idea in science fiction story. It's the conclusion of the DIY community in Japan. They're making a lot of DIY manga, animation, character, and also making. This presentation has crowdsourced online by Japanese makers. We making in this slide from the Google Docs, and around 30 Japanese makers is making together in this slide. It's also a collaboration intelligence. Our motivation fund makes the future. We look forward to seeing us at Maker Faire Tokyo 2017, 5 and 6 August. Thank you.